Okay. One more move, and you get an eye full of pepper.
It's me, Mack!
I grew up always feeling like I was an older woman trapped in the body of a little girl. I wrote a book.
Matt, if you're not getting paid for something, it's a hobby, and hobbies are disgusting.
And I did my darndest to keep my inner old gal to myself.
Yeah. We rally.
Yes, we get it.
I thought it would be super fun if we all
lie down
and did a past life regression.
What?
You should go do it.
We'll just meet back up at the house.
Welcome.
Lay down, Moonchild, and think about who you want to be.
I'm a 70-year-old woman trapped in the body of a 30-year-old who just needs a minute to rest.
Oh! Oh my God! Somebody help me! This is not me!
So you were thinking about old lady stuff, and then you turned into one. So he should be able to turn you back into you.
Where did he go?
We're never gonna find him.
Mack.
Coming.
Are you sick? You sound weird.
Whoa. Well, hello. I'm Mack's Aunt Rita.
I'm Jack. I take care of Cheese when Mack's out of town.
This is Mack's Auntie Rita.
How often do you ladies meet for your wine club?
Every day.
Sometimes we spend the weekend.
How are you supposed to grow old on the French Riviera if you're 50 years ahead of me?
Mack, you are scheduled to cover the Pilates event. Post pictures.
Post pictures.
If people see you at a party, they will think you're fun.
My leg!
And let's reset.
You know, these pocket computer photo albums are my job these days. I get paid to post pictures.
What?
Wow, looking good, Aunt Rita.
Everything that's happening for you right now is because you're showing the world who you are.
We're getting some interesting offers for Rita.
Post more of my Glammy Grammy.
People are dying for her.
Rita.
You got a man.
Well, this guy's young. He's young.
Mack, you didn't want to be old. What you wanted was to be you.
Pod, and when I came out, I was in this body.
Okay, you're coming in with a lot of energy.